Hello dear friends, sabahul khair, good morning. Today's lesson is Fa'rul Qariya wa Fa'rul Madina. This is book number 3, which is for grade 6, and Dars Awwal is the Fa'rul Qariya wa Fa'rul Madina. Fa'rul Qariyati means the village mouse, and wa Fa'rul Madina is a city mouse. Now here, first of all, we are going to see some vocabulary is given here. Number 1 is Fa'run. Number 2, Ris. Salatun. Number 3, Nahrun. Nahrun is this river. And number 2, Risala. Number 1 is Fa'ar. Risala is a letter. Fa'ar means mouse. Number 4 is Khashbun, means wood. Number 5 means Buyut, is a plural of Bayit, means houses. Number 6, Aswa, this is also a plural, means South. This is and the singular is South. Aswat means sounds. Number 7 is Bunduk. Bunduk is this a kind of nut. Number 8 is Jauz. Jauz means nut also. Number 9 is Nas. Number 9, Nas, people. Number 10, Tasiru As-Sayyara. The car is walking or running. Okay. Yunazifu Al-Malabis. He is washing or cleaning. He's basically cleaning. Al-Malabis means the clothes. Now this one, number 12, is Yaknusu Al-Ardh. Yaknusu means he's cleaning. He is cleaning the earth, the floor. Number 13 is Yata'allamu Min Bat. Batnihi yata'allamu means he is having pain. Min batnihi, in his body. Batni is called body. Now number 14 is yat'abu min al-amal. Yat'abu means he is tired from the work. Al-amal is the work. And number 15 is yaqfizu, means he is jumping.